Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So the defensive war is finally up, starting now. Yes, starting today. Other than that, you don't have anything new right now. And it seems that the new scout is not here yet. If I look at the schedule, for something like we got the new scout like in July 21st. If it's like once a week, supposed to be there will be new scout on July 28th, which is, well, maybe 2 days from now. I can be wrong, but most likely 2 days from now. Not going to be tomorrow or even today. Okay, so on the scout there is still nothing new right now. Yeah, this account didn't do any tropical scout actually. Still step one right there. And this one is still fresh. I didn't do any scout here, and I didn't do any scout here too in this account. I only did so many pulls on that Promised Knight banner for my Knight Yuki in this account. So here we go. I've cleared until the Master mode, and now let's do the Master plus one. I think this is kinda more recommended to multiplayer, because there are so many enemies and we have to beat them before they kill the crystal. Okay, but before that, let's see here. The drops are the weapon and the equipments, the armors, rarity 3. And to get S rank under 2 minutes. Okay, so there is no exchange sword at all right there. And on the milestone reward, I didn't see any exchange sword here. Okay, so 5 diamonds. Any more diamonds? No. 2 rainbow essence, 5 diamonds, and there are 5 quests. So in total we can get 30 diamonds from this quest and 2 rainbow essence. And we also get this Stardust Small. So I also checked the exchange shop. It seems that there is no exchange sort at all here, even on the limited one. Are they going to add something on the limited part? I mean for the Stardust Small. And still waiting for another rainbow essence here, of course. And on the mission part, there is nothing new. Nothing really new here. I think we can get the exchange sort later on specific time. For example, like starting tomorrow, here it is. You can obtain exchange sword as you clear the limited missions during the event period. There are 3 missions available. Don't miss out. I don't know the exchange sword that we can get. I mean the rarity. Hopefully it's 3 stars, but most likely going to be 2 stars though. Okay, so don't miss this, guys. The first one is tomorrow, and then after that we are going to get the master mode. The day after, and the master plus one the day after the master. So anyway, let's do this master plus one with multiplayer. It's actually quite fun. So it is recommended to use characters that can do AoE attacks, wide AoE attacks, like the Summer Girl Suguha. We got outnumbered. Wow, the damage, man. What? Okay, now this is challenging. Okay, let's do this. This time for sure. Come on, let's finish this. Okay. Man, the target is kinda a little bit annoying to target in things. Okay. Okay, just die. Come on! Oh? Wait, what? Congratulations! Okay. Okay, finally. Phew! That's actually very close. I think Alice version 2 is somehow super good for this, especially when they are like so many of them. So let's try to use Alice after this. Okay, let's go. Don't hit fruit and redhead plants. Yeah, trying to do so. Okay. Still normal attacks. Oops. The targeting man is so annoying sometimes. You can parry them, by the way. Don't run away! Oh no! Okay, we did it again. So that's basically it. Try to not hit, you know, the fruit-headed plant and the one with red things. Do not hit that, because if you hit that, there will be like three big plants coming up, and that's going to be very annoying. Okay, so yes. That's basically it. It's quite challenging, actually. Yeah, it is quite challenging. You cannot do it like super randomly, just spamming SS3 and things. No matter how good your character is, if you cannot kill them like in time, you will lose. That's kind of interesting. So all I need to do is just to collect this, all of these milestones rewards. 2 rainbow essence and 5 diamonds. The others are just kind of... Okay, Stardust, medium and Stardust, small. Okay, so that's the new thing today. Still waiting for the limited mission, which is starting tomorrow. Hopefully, we can get 4 stars. Not going to happen though. Maybe 2 stars like 3 times and we can get 1 3 stars, maybe. Alright, so I think that's all for now guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Subscribe now, press the like button if you like this video, and see you again next time. Bye bye. Sword Art Online, Memory Defrag, Global Punch.